Continue.
Cyber Demon escaped. In hell. Awesome. The portal to hell is going to require exact frequencies and a lot of power. The facility teleporters aren't powerful enough to create a dimensional portal. But the BFG prototypes can be reconfigured. Plenty of power there. Probably need to do a test fire. Make sure they still work.
Okay. Thank you. When you get used to this, it's gonna be once you get used to it, like once you get used to this, like how to control this game, it's just. Yeah, once. Oh. I haven't been here for, I think this is where I'm supposed to go to. I think it's supposed to be. Big friendly giant. More like big fucking
it worked.
Big fucking bastard. Big fucking gun.
Going to need a replacement. Need to get back to operations.
Yeah, very sad. You can't really lose track of time just because, to be honest with you, I can just press the main button, this one button.
Spare parts in the ravine substructure.
You just can't look at your phone and everything at the same time, but you can just press the button, like middle button in your controller to go to the main, like, PlayStation. PlayStation thing, home screen. Vision for home screen, so pretty much just do that. You can't use control, you can't use your phone, it makes you impossible, but at least you can't. It's like, you pretty much. This is basically a way where, like, the outer world, the real world is just gone. It's confusing. Like, I like it, it's really fun. I like, it's thing I used to. At first I was like, oh, I slept it, I was like, but it's something I got used to.
So yeah, now. In one of the storage chambers.
Uh-oh. First aid bullets. Oh. after 8 bullets. Hello, ugly. What the? What is this? I better save that. For bigger enemies. Ah, cool, I say do it. Finish your armor. Bring on, you uglies. Oh, yeah. Oh! Oh, damn it.
Storage chambers.
Oh, is that all? Uh-oh. Where are they? Oh! Oh! bottom.
Probably find it in one of the storage chambers.
Off. Oh.